I never knew the reasons why. They say, oh, it's haram, haram. Like, okay, haram, but why haram? All my Muslim friends are doing it, and you're saying it's haram. So alhamdulillah, Imam Safi was the one, like, at the beginning, he used to teach us, and then the reasons made sense. So eventually, alhamdulillah, I started to change.